Egypt, a country located in the northeastern corner of Africa, is known for its rich history, vibrant culture, and iconic landmarks. From the towering pyramids of Giza to the bustling streets of Cairo, Egypt has captivated travelers and scholars alike for centuries. The history of Egypt stretches back over 5,000 years, with ancient pharaohs ruling the land for much of that time. The pharaohs built monumental structures, such as the pyramids and the temples of Luxor and Karnak, that still stand today as a testament to their power and influence. These structures were built using advanced engineering techniques, and their size and complexity continue to amaze modern-day architects and engineers. One of the most famous sites in Egypt is the Great Pyramid of Giza, which was built as a tomb for the pharaoh Khufu in the 26th century BC. The pyramid is one of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and its construction remains a mystery to this day. The Great Sphinx, a massive statue of a lion with the head of a human, also stands nearby and is thought to date back to the same period. Egypt was also home to one of the world's earliest civilizations, the ancient Egyptians, who developed a complex system of writing, mathematics, and medicine. They also created intricate works of art, such as the hieroglyphics that adorn the walls of their temples and tombs. The ancient Egyptians believed in an afterlife, and their tombs were filled with treasures and mummies that were meant to help them on their journey to the next world. Egypt's influence on world history extends far beyond its ancient past. In the 7th century, it became the center of the Islamic world, and Cairo became one of the most important cities in the Muslim world. The city's mosques, such as the Al-Aqsa Mosque and the Mosque of Muhammad Ali, are architectural marvels and remain important centers of Islamic scholarship and culture. Today, Egypt is a modern country with a population of over 100 million people. Its capital, Cairo, is a bustling metropolis with a vibrant culture and a rich history. Visitors can explore the city's museums, such as the Egyptian Museum, which houses an impressive collection of ancient artifacts, or take a stroll through the Khan El Khalili Bazaar, where they can shop for souvenirs and experience the sights and sounds of traditional Egypt. In addition to its cultural attractions, Egypt is also home to stunning natural wonders, such as the Red Sea and the Sahara Desert. The Red Sea is one of the best places in the world for diving and snorkeling, with clear waters and an abundance of marine life. The Sahara Desert, the largest hot desert in the world, is a vast expanse of sand dunes and rocky outcrops that stretches across much of North Africa. In conclusion, Egypt is a country with a rich and fascinating history that continues to captivate people from all over the world. Its ancient landmarks, vibrant culture, and stunning natural beauty make it a must-see destination for anyone interested in history, culture, and adventure.